Mr. Alvin Onaka, I very thank you that you can have can give us a time to give an interview, and I have a few questions to ask you. Just, first is, what is the one message you want to tell the world about why we are here?
Yes, good morning, and thank you for the opportunity. I think that CRVS is one of the most important issues in the world, because it really is documenting human life, and it's also a fundamental civil right. Yes. Because at birth, you're documenting the beginning of life.
Yes.
And with the documentation of the death certificate, it really puts an end, a finality to the life that began with the civil registration of birth and death. So it's the two bookends. And also, civil registration has marriages. So there's a saying that we have in the field: we service you at the beginning, we service you at the end, and we also service you in the middle, meaning birth, death, and marriage. So we're all here, I think, because of this important fundamental right of having an identity, of also documenting that one lived a good life. That is, not only did the birth certificate show the beginning of life, you also should see that the individual has a closure to that life. So that's the reason. And as I said, I think that the youth of the world today is our future. It is something that you can spread to the world. So I'm very confident the future of the world is in good hands because of you folks.
Thank you. And second one is, to show your commitment to CRVS, what is the first thing you are going to do after this conference?
Well, I've been doing this for almost 40 years, so I'm not sure. But I think maybe in terms of the importance of communicating to the youth, the importance, and to provide more information to them, because they are our future. And they are, I think, the change agent, because they're going to be talking to their peers about the importance of registering births and acquiring, really, the essence of one's identity, of one's being, is in a name, in a recording of an event, which I think influences a lot of the life experiences after, being able to get into school, get a passport, education, get married, etc.
Thank you so much for your time today, and it was very nice to speak with you. Thank you.